Alright, so good evening to my YouTube friends and basket makers. So I just had wanted to come out today and show you guys my Burlington haul. Melody says hello, you guys. So I wanted to show you guys, when we went to Burlington, they had the nice cup mugs. I'm going to be doing up a few more of these for Father's Day. This one says, Papa, the man, the myth, the legend. So these were $3.99 for the men. So I'm going to be doing up a couple more cup mugs for the men. This one says Best Dad Ever. So you can get those out of your local Burlington. They were on sale for $3.99. Best Dad Ever. So I got two of those from there. They had these left over from Mother's Day, the big bath. It's called Soap on a Rope. These were originally $7. I paid $3.50 for them. So if you're in your local Burlington, check them out. It's the Soap on a Rope. So I'm going to be doing up some Thinking of You gifts and things like that. Also, I got this hair scraper for your hair. It was $2.79. I also found one of these for the men. They $3.99. These are for the men. I think somebody took a lot of them. They were on sale for $3.99. The pedicure file for the feet. I have one also for myself. They have it for us ladies. Then they got them for the men. These were $3.99. Also got some more loofahs for us ladies. They were $3.99. Got them in purple, pink, and beige. And then it's another darker purple.
Thank you, Mommy.
You're welcome. And I got two of the Soap on the Ropes. And these were, I believe, originally $6. I paid $3.49 for them. Yeah, I got to excuse when I cough because I'm still kind of scratching. These were $4.99. And they got these two at Five Below. But I got them also at Burlington. The pedicure set. It got the pomade. They got the same thing inside of here, and then you can do your feet and different things like that. And these were running for $4.99. So I think what I'm going to do is the black gift baskets that I have, the trays that I got from Hobby Lobby, I'm going to place a lot of things inside of there. But these were on sale for $4.99. These are not baskets, but these are the shower curtains. They were on sale for $3.49 at Burlington. And then if you go to your local Ollie's, I did post it on there. This is kind of heavy a little bit, but they have the shelves on sale. So see the shelf here. They're running for $19.99. My sister had called me and let me know that they had a sale going on for the shelves. So what I did is I went out and got another one. I already have two shelves already, but those are the ones that I had last time from Walmart that I had bought last year. And those are white, but these are the black shelves. But they did have another size that was $39.99, but I got the one here. This one is $19.99. So if you're in your local Ollie's, check out the shelves. This is a four shelves here, and it was for $19.99. I think the one that was $39.99. I believe that was like four or five more shelves. Probably about five shelves. It was a little bigger. But I wound up getting a $20 one. So she had called me yesterday and told me, hey, sister, got a sale on the shelf. So if you need a shelf, another shelf or so, they got them at Ollie. So even though I got two white shelves already, I got this black shelf here. I'm going to use this one because I'm going to be doing up more baskets. So I want to have more space in here. I don't like to have stuff all cluttered around. So, yeah, because I've been having so many. I got so many, like I've been working on so many baskets and different things. Sometimes I decorate my window and stuff because I have so many gifts. So what I did is bought one. And it was $19.99. And you can check out my post and see they're on sale for $19.99. So if you're in your local Ollie's and you're looking for shelves to keep things organized, they got them on sale at Ollie's for $19.99. And then they also have the bigger ones for $39.99. So the other ones are $40. But I just wound up getting the $20 one, which I have a black shelf the same as this one here. But I'll come out and show you guys how it's going to look, because then now I can be able to have more space to to work with it. So yeah. So yeah, I just wanted to come out today and say hi to you guys, because I had turned my couch the other way, but I think I'm going to turn my couch back this way and then put this other shelf in the middle so I can have more space with it. But yeah, I just wanted to say hi to you guys today and show you all my nice haul, and then also let you all know, check out Ollie's for the four shelves. These were on sale for $19.99. And I wind up getting the last one. I went right after I got off of work today. I just went straight on because my sister told me about this yesterday, about the shelves. So I said, let me go. But I was able to, I was looking around the store and I said, oh, where's the shelves? And I was going to ask one of the cashiers, but I wind up going on that side myself, and then I wind up seeing the $19.99 one. This was the last one, so I believe they've been selling really fast, and they had like a lot of organized stuff over there. It's over in the section where they sell like organization at, where you can get like your trays, your bins. It's over in that section. So when you first come in Ollie's, like, I don't know if everybody Ollie's is set up the same. I know when our Ollie's, because I'm in Rochester, New York, ours is when you first come in the store and you keep walking over, it'll be some shelves over there, and they have like some different bins and everything. That's where they keep everything at. And this, like I said, was $19.99, and this was the last one they had. I didn't see them in white. I just seen this one in black, so I just wind up just getting that one. Yeah, there go Melody. She just got out of school, so she got her uniform on. I'm going to say hi. Hi. Yeah, get the food out your mouth. Yeah, she got her crackers. Yeah, and I was able to get Melody, too, some little cute little outfits and stuff. So if y'all looking for things for the kids.
Can I have this one?
Can you share? Mm-hmm. Yeah, these is outfits. And got Melody. And they got some nice stuff out there. They had $3.99 little plain shirts. She want to show you guys. These are little cute little shorts I got her. These were on sale for $7.99. And then this one here is...
That's a smiley face.
Another cute smiley face. And this was $4.49.
$4.49.
So, you're looking for clothes too for the kids. Check Burlington out. This one was $3.99.
The price is good for your
kid. Okay.
I like the
Melody's are like a size 7-8. So I found her some nice little things. I paid $20 for hers. My stuff wind up coming up to yeah, Melody things were $20.51 that I got for her. I got a lot of stuff on clearance for her, and then my stuff wind up coming up for the business. It wind up coming up to $42.39. So, yep. So it was $42.39. And I was able to get... I was able to get 10 items for $42.39. Like I said, the cups were on sale for $3.99. And, yep, everything else was... Yep, the flour, soap and all of that stuff that I had got these here soap on a rope. They were on sale for $3.49. And like I said, the cups here, I'm going to come back out and do these cup mugs. I did buy some stuff from Bath Body and Works the other day. I showed that haul already. And I was able to do up a few. So I got a few left in here that I want to make up some more. Emily went and switched herself and put on her clothes.
Hi, I need to say something.
Okay, talk. You don't talk good. Talk good.
I like to say something, guys. And I'm going to show you about my feelings. In the day, in the long day, and we have sad feelings or mad feelings. Sometimes you're mad. Or sometimes you're happy for love.
Well, okay, that's great.
I'm going to show you something with one of my dolls. But I have to change them. I have to change them. I have to put them back on your clothes on. So, I'll see you later. And
yeah,
bye.
She's making clothes for her dolls. Yeah, we're going to make a dollhouse later on. I'll come back out and show you guys how it looks. But yeah, so I got some nice Bath Body and Works here, and I'm going to be using those.
Look at these. In the, this. And this contains, and you go like this, and you can take the colors. That's cool, guys. Yep, that's going to be on your turn for me.
And I believe it's easy, accessible to do. So all you got to do is just stick them down in the middle. They have the little sticks that go in the middle of them. So yeah, so it's not that hard to do. I went here, like I said, today when I got off of work. And I was able to find the nice ones. And what I'm going to do now is just put them together. Yep, they work perfect. So I'm looking at it now. Yep, I'm going to put it, assemble it later, and then I'll come back out and show you guys how it look. And then also show you what I'm doing now with them. I'm thinking like the men baskets and everything that I'm working on now, I think I'm going to put some of these things on these shelves here. But I'm going to do it in a little while, but I'll come back out and show you guys how it's going to look. If I don't show it today, I know I'll definitely show it tomorrow, but I'm going to be working on different ones. But I just like to have organization, like when I'm working on baskets, working on things, I just like to have, you know, things in order, kind of like everything nice and in order. Sometimes it gets out of order, but I like to keep everything kind of straight so that if I'm looking for ribbons or looking for bowls or looking for stuff, I don't have to be all going all over looking for this, looking for that. But in the back of here is my storage closet, so that's where I have like all my baskets, Mommy, and different things that I have a lot of Mommy, nice things inside of there, and that's Mommy, nice, neat, and organized in there.
Mommy,
but I keep like a backdrop. I like my backdrops in the back.
Where's the scissors?
And the scissors, I think they're in your room. Yeah, so I just wanted to say hi to you.
I'll see it.
Okay, hold for 1 second. Right, you guys. So I'm getting ready to get off this live now. Thank you all for my 604 or 605 subscribers on this page. Keep subscribing because I'm going to come out with many more tutorials. I'm going to get off this live. And I'm going to hold for 1 second. And I'm going to assemble this shelf together. It's very easy. You just got these plastic ones. And all you do is just stick them right down into there. Melody would like to say something. Okay.
Can you do the dollhouse after you do your live?
Mm-hmm. All right, so I'm going to come back out later on and show you guys and talk to you all and do a tutorial together, all right? So if you're liking this type of content, don't hesitate to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Today is Happy Tuesday. My name is Rochelle, and this is my little cutie pie, Melody.
Aww.
All right? So we'll talk to you guys soon, okay? Bye-bye.
Bye.
Say bye.
Bye.